Hello friends, welcome back. I will show you how you can split your video clips in CapCut. First, you need to open your CapCut in your PC and then go to Create Project. Give the project name here. Then import the files from your computer location. Then drag this one into your timeline. And then go to preview area and play your videos. This white line is referred to playhead. Playhead actually gives the preview of that particular portion of the clip. I have two scenes here, so I want to separate them. So I want to use split because it's not possible by using trim. First, you need to select your clips in the timeline. So here you see the white area comes. Then choose the split or use Ctrl+V. So split is done. So this is a very quick and easy way to split your clips in CapCut. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.